Welcome to the screencast about the PHP Edit Code Browser. The Code Browser is an easy interface to access elements inside your PHP code. Each open file will be displayed and the content is shown in a tree-based structure. You can access items with an easy double-click, and PHP Edit will take you directly to the position where the node is defined. The Code Browser displays your different items. The first item inside the tree are the dependencies. You can see the require or include statements of the open file without looking into your code. You can open the file with Ctrl double click. The new open file will be displayed inside the code browser with all its items. The second node contains all variables of the current file. You can loop through the occurrences of them with a double click. PHP Edit will take you to the next location where this variable is used. The third part displays all functions of the current file. The last part contains the defined classes. Classes do have its sub-items where you can find the class constant, the properties, and even its methods. As you can see inside our tree, PHP Edit also has the option to display the parameters of each function or method inside the tree. If there is a PHP doc block on the item, PHP Edit will display it as a Hoover text. Items of classes have special icons. For example, protected properties have a little key symbol next to its box. Public methods are just displays with their green icon. Protected methods have a combined icon containing the green standard icon and the protected key icon. Thank you for taking your time to view this screencast. If you need assistance or you would like to view more related screencasts, please visit one of the following links.